So let's look at what's actually happening here to our two curves on this coordinate plane to create this black line over here. What I've drawn right now is a bunch of lines going from the x-axis up to our curve, or our line rather, f of x. What happens graphically when we want to add 3 to the length of each of these lines is that we're shifting them up so that they start instead at the line y equals 3. If we connect these lines now, we end up with a curve that looks just like our black line over there. So this line is identical to the reddish one, just with every single point translated up 3 units. This is exactly what we were talking about with transformations in the last lesson. Working with the same two functions as the last quiz, what if we want to subtract one of these functions from the other? One of these three graphs represents f minus g of x, and another one of them is g minus f of x. Which one is which? In this top row of bubbles, please select f minus g, and in the bottom row, please pick which one is g minus f. I'm going to keep the functions written here for you. I'd recommend thinking about this graphically, but if you need to work with the equations of the functions and combine them mathematically first before you pick the graphs, that's also totally fine.